Hello, my beautiful people. Welcome back to Speak Sango with Femin.com. And today we're going to talk a little bit about the personal pronoun subject in Sango. Alright, so let's go right in. Mo, you. Lo, he, she, it. Lo, he, she, it. E, we. E, we. Ala, you. Ala, you. Ala, they. Ala, they. So, kindly remember that the second person of plural and the third are the same in Sango. Ala means you, ala means they. So, we are at the end of this short video. Hope that you enjoy, guys. And don't forget to like, to comment, or to share. If you have any question, don't forget to put it in the comment and I will answer you. So, see you in the next lesson. Salut et bienvenue sur votre chaîne Parler le Sango avec Hermine. Aujourd'hui, je suis très contente de vous parler un tout petit peu sur les pronoms personnels sujets en Sango.